Rheumatoid arthritis is a form of arthritis that causes pain, swelling, and stiffening in your joints. It's mostly seen in small joints, like the fingers, the wrists, the ankles, but we can also see it in larger joints like the elbows and knees, shoulders and hips. RA can affect body parts besides joints, such as your eyes, your lungs, blood vessels, your heart, your skin. More women than men get rheumatoid arthritis, and it often starts in middle age. Rheumatoid arthritis is different than osteoarthritis, which is very common. Osteoarthritis is the result of the wear and tear of your joint that often comes when you get older. RA can cause disability if it's not treated properly, because joints can become deformed and you may lose some of your strength, like being able to hold a fork and a spoon, being able to lift a gallon of milk. Fortunately, now medications are available to prevent this from happening. Most people with RA live a full and happy life, and they just need to work with their rheumatologist to find the best treatment. Rheumatoid arthritis happens when your immune system attacks the lining of your joints called the synovium. The synovium can become swollen or inflamed, and inflammation can eventually destroy the cartilage and the bone in the joint. And once destroyed, it cannot be repaired. The tendons and ligaments that hold the joint together, they weaken and strengthen. And gradually, over time, the joint loses its shape and the ability to function. Let's talk a little more about what this inflammation is. Inflammation is a part of your immune system. Your immune system is there to protect you against infection or some type of an invader or germ. And it does this through producing inflammation against the invader. For example, you get a cut or a scrape, and then the inflammation process starts. The area might be a little red, a little swollen, and this is a sign of inflammation doing its job. Inflammation also occurs if you get sick with an infection. You may get a fever, you may get swollen glands. This is our body putting together this inflammation as a way to fight the infection from happening. Sometimes your immune system will recognize an invader and not need to start the process of inflammation. And this happens with vaccines. So you may have gotten a vaccine against maybe measles, and your B cells make what's called antibodies. And then if you get exposed to the measles, you've got these antibodies built against measles. So that means your immune system remembers and you don't get to come down sick with the measles. And that's called immunity. So inflammation is a good thing, because we need it to be able to survive. But in RA, something has gone wrong with the immune system. Some type of either genetic and environmental factor seems to cause rheumatoid arthritis, and your body starts to fight an invader that isn't really there. It's just yourself. So, it produces inflammation, it settles in your joints, and this causes the pain, swelling, and stiffness that you feel. There are many substances in the inflammation itself. Some are called cytokines, and their effects are mediated through something called Janus kinases. So cytokines and Janus kinases send messages back through the inflammatory cycle that more inflammation is needed to fight the invader. And so this becomes a vicious circle. Other cells that are in the inflamed joint actually work to damage the joint. And these are called macrophages, fibroblasts, osteoclasts, and they eat away the cartilage and bone. So the goal for treatment for RA is to stop this process of inflammation. And we'll talk about treatments and how they work in the next video.